ahead. Let's go. Hey, driver, where do you stand on vintage cars? Because you're about to dive really deep into the vintage car culture and witness its evolution. Activities, there's a place where all Audi's enthusiasts can gather, exchange, and compete. It's called the Motorfest Vintage Convention. And that's precisely what gave birth to this playlist. List, the question isn't where you're going, but when. Let's see what's coming up. First up, the 50s. You'll start your voyage into the past with a smooth ride behind the wheel of a Cadillac Eldorado. No guidance system, no fancy electronics, just pure mechanics, so you can enjoy some actual mid-20th century sensations. You won't be alone. Kaya Khanna, one of our best mechanic and retro vehicles expert, will accompany you through your time tour. She's passionate, straightforward, and she knows everything about vintage cars. You'll love her.
Driver. class of its kind. Better treat that old lady with all the respect she deserves.
Better be prepared. She's that kind of woman. I need a soul. Yeah, my kind of woman. I can't let her go.
Don't miss that next turn on the right. And right again.
Got nothing on the lucky man.
Yeah, black cat got nothing on the lucky man.
When I first saw her, the black cat crossed my trail.
So, what do you think of Hawaii so far? I was born on this island, and I can tell you, there's no other place quite like it. Look at this natural arch. She's not as young as she used to be. Don't worry, its weight will help you gain some speed and have more fun on the way down.
No time to rest on your laurels. Time to see the kind of action that First Decade has to offer. The racetrack is just nearby.
Some pro drivers learned that the hard way in the 50s. Does the name Hornet ring any bell?
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. Get ready to move forward through time, because you're about to enter the 60s. Iconic music festivals, flower power, cars that would impact the automotive industry for generations. What a decade. Speaking of cars that were born in the 60s, I have a personal favorite, the Volkswagen Kombi. Hey, being an AI doesn't mean you don't have your own taste. The Kombi is and will remain the most emblematic van of all time. I just love it. And today, we'll just see how tough it can be in a race.
Let's push. push that good old Type 2 engine to its absolute limit. You know about the Volkswagen engine types, right?
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. The next stop is all the way north. The vintage team has yet another road trip prepared for you. You'll have to reach an unknown location using the instructions you've been given, just like you did before. Perfect opportunity for you to discover the island at your own pace and enjoy that 60s vibe some more. I can tell you, this isn't about the destination, it's all about the journey. Icing on the cake, your ride will be the eternal 1969 Mustang Boss 429.
Right in front of it. Mustang Bus 429 was originally built to compete in motorsports competitions. It's one of the rarest and most expensive muscle cars ever. So keep that in mind before doing anything rash, okay? Plus, I love that car.
Best of many, I am sure. I'll let you picture what's waiting for you next. Dirt roads, sunflower fields, and time attack. That's right, you're rallying in the 70s. For this challenge, Kai has brought you a 1970 Japanese beauty, the Nissan Fairlady Z432. Plus, traction control has just made its debut. Traction control edition yet? Right turn.
Clutch and brake.
Driver, new challenges lie ahead. The 70s were such a lively era, and that's something we really wanted you to feel. That's why we're going for a vibrant, high-paced event. Get ready for a disco face-off. The car you'll be driving is an absolute collector's piece. She's red, she's Italian, and she has shaped car history like all her big sisters before her. I'm talking about the Ferrari 365 GTB4, also known as the Ferrari Daytona. We'll be right back.
now and let her fly.
Job, but the journey is far from over. We're now going for our final time jump, a skip towards yet another very popular decade, the 80s. And to introduce the decade of the mixtape, I believe the Vintage Con team went for a slightly different kind of atmosphere. But I can tell you that Kai has set you up with another very special vehicle for the occasion, TV legend Pontiac Firebird TA-1982. With that car, you'll enter this final decade with panache and ready to face anything.
agile. Exactly what you need right now. And you know how famous this car is, don't you?
Driver, new challenges lie ahead. Always at your disposal. I have some suggestions you might find compelling. This is it, time traveler. We're moving towards the final experience this voyage has to offer. A race between the four decades you have explored. The ultimate vintage showdown in an 80s feel. Ask me about the car. Kai did not reveal anything about it. I guess you'll find out on the starting grid.
charge of your time journey. Make it count.
Claimed your reward for this playlist. Time to head back to the container. There's one last car you haven't tried yet. The one you're taking home. Kai helped us choose it for you. I believe it's one of her all-time favorites. A Shelby Cobra 427 from 1966. Ready to go?